Since 2000, the median home price in Lawrenceville has increased tenfold to nearly $350,000. This extreme rise in property values not only prevents young families from moving to our neighborhood, but also the increased development and outside investment leave many longtime homeowners fearing that they may not be able to afford to continue to live in neighborhoods across Pittsburgh that are experiencing this rapid change. Today, we stand here with Mayor Ganey and Senator Costa to say that Pittsburghers who were here should be able to remain here. Progress should not come at the expense of our neighbors who have built their lives here, raised their kids here, put down roots here, even during the tougher times in neighborhoods across Pittsburgh. That's why we've introduced state legislation that would allow for Mayor Ganey and City Council to keep our residents in their homes with fair property taxes by establishing the Long-Term Owner-Occupant Program, or LOOP. Establishing LOOP would allow Pittsburgh to protect homeowners from young working class families to seniors on fixed incomes across the city from unaffordable property taxes. People who have been here for a long time deserve to stay in neighborhoods that they have invested in. So bottom line, this is about protecting the people and families who have been here during the tough times while also welcoming new neighbors and new investment. It's a win-win, but it takes the political will to get it done, and I feel very confident that we will get it done this session. It's also one small step in achieving equity in our government systems, because true equity is that people who have been here get to stay here and share in the benefits that new people and new investment bring to our communities. Today, we are showing that we are ready and willing to be partners with Pittsburgh elected leaders to achieve that vision and ensure that all of our neighbors get a place to call home.